Hello everybody. We all are homebound and we all are wondering what has struck us. Our ever buzzing construction engineering and interior industry has suddenly come to a standstill. The world is slowing down. There are no more international flights, no more domestic flights, and our travels, our visits to the sites, our going to office, everything has stopped. Are we going to be like this forever? I don't think so. We have been told by the scientists that a vaccination for the coronavirus will be available maybe in about a year's time. And we are expecting the lockdown to be lifted very soon. Yes, our economy is definitely going to be hit, and it's going to be a little slow for a couple of months. But then, during this low phase, we all are learning new skills. And I think we have learned so much technology in the form of video conferencing, work from home, which we had never learned maybe in last 1 year. I think in some ways we are preparing for a better tomorrow. I am very sure that once everything starts moving all over the world, a lot of investment will come into India for setting up manufacturing units, setting up bases for the service providers for all over the world, and also in IT industry. We'll have to create new offices for them, we'll have to create new homes for them, and there will be a lot of work that we will have to do. And with this new technology that we have learned, maybe we'll be visiting less of site and doing more work in a remote way. Maybe we will have lesser office space and people will be working from home in a more productive way with a better quality of life. And we'll save on maybe rentals. So I think let's look at all this in a positive way, because it's the ray of hope which keeps us going every day. So let's all stay safe, stay home, and pray for the best to come in future. Thank you.